Hi guys, how are you? Today is Happy Mother's Day. Hi Abhi.
Hi.
What do you have for Mother's Day?
A big paper, we made a car. And then we got some magnets, copper wire. And then we put some glue. And then stick these two paper colored hearts. And I colored it. And then we have a battery. And first step is I'm gonna show you an easy thing with neon magnets.
It's called neodymium magnets.
Yeah, neodymium magnets.
Yeah, it's very, very powerful magnet.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So what are you planning to do? Show it to them.
I'm just planning to show you guys how these two work. And then we should put this stack of neon magnets to the negative side of the battery.
Okay.
And we put it standing here. And then we should get this copper wire floor. Floor hot. My dad did it. And then we should just carefully put it like this. And look what happened.
Yeah. Wow, this is cool. So this is what you plan to show mom?
Yeah, but this is the same material which we used the first texture there. And then we have my laminate steel one.
Yeah.
And then on copper one.
Yeah.
Again.
Yeah.
And now we have, it's just the same thing.
Okay.
We just have this battery that I put in the first. And I'm gonna put it very carefully.
Yeah.
It's a bad conductor of a magnet.
Yeah, actually what's happening here is we tried to use some household materials. We had an old tongue cleaner that was made out of like brass. And we try to make this little heart using that and it does not work. The reason is the magnetic field, the magnetic force that is created is not strong enough for it to move. So that's the reason this did not work.
Yeah, our best for the magnet.
Yeah, because it is made out of copper wire.
Yeah, copper wire.
Yeah.
This doesn't let electricity flow from here.
Yeah, it's not a very good conductor, that's why. So yeah. Let's see what happens when you use the steel. Put it on there.
Steel?
Yeah.
We know that.
Yeah.
What's it gonna happen, but you guys see, we're not gonna tell you guys.
Yeah.
It's just sticking like a magnet. It only sticks like a magnet.
Yeah.
It doesn't rotate like this one.
That's right.
Electricity.
Yeah.
And this steel doesn't conduct. Iron doesn't conduct.
No. Iron.
Gas doesn't conduct.
No, iron does conduct. The reason that iron is not working is because it's getting attracted to the magnets. That's the reason.
Yeah.
Okay, it needs to be something that doesn't truly attract to the magnet. So copper works best.
Yeah.
So, you know, let's try to explain this, Abhi. So what's happening here is there is electricity flowing from the negative end of the battery to the positive and the electricity is flowing down. So there are these magnets, the neodymium magnets, which is creating a magnetic field. So whenever you pass electricity through a magnetic field, it creates something called as a magnetic force. It's called Lorentz force. So that is always in a particular direction pushing the conductive material and that's what is causing the spin. Right, Abhi?
Yes.
Okay. So did you enjoy this experiment?
Yeah, and also you guys try your own material with this battery.
So the materials needed for this project are really three simple things. You know, you need a copper wire. If you already have it home, you can reuse it or you can buy it at a store. I use the 18 gauge copper wire and these are the powerful neodymium magnets. These are extremely powerful and when playing with it, kids should be extremely careful because If they swallow it, it's really, really dangerous. And you just need a AA battery and, of course, you know, your object like a heart that we tried to do. I know this is not perfect because we are not artsy people. So use your creativity, build an object, build something out of the copper wire that you can position on the AA battery, and you'll see your arc spinning because of the magnetic force. I hope you enjoyed this, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Thank you so much for everything that you do. Thank you.
Your time.